on by that plug just up there. And now the second thing that we have in the garage is a table. And it has all my dad's stuff that he uses. And he's got the remote to the TV. He's got this ball which has sand in it. They rub on your back. He's got this little pot that you put it near your nose and it really stinks. Got blue tape, black sports tape. His important booklet chart. And he puts all his achievements in it. So then the second, look, so the third thing in the garage is a TV that I mentioned just about now. And my dad took a lot of time putting this up. The fourth thing that we have in the garage is the dark board, which is surrounded by this red spongy bin. The fifth thing that we have in the garage is a weighing scale. The sixth thing we have is the speed ball. And then the seventh thing that we had in the garage is the whiteboard that my dad uses for scores of the darts. Then my dad put this thing on here for the new scores because it's taking up too much room. And on here my dad goes like that, but I can't reach at the moment. In the garage is a bath stand. So my dad has a black bar, a silver bar, and a black bar that he can put round your shoulders so you can squat. The ninth thing that we have in the garage are these books that my dad keeps at his Mark Bell slingshot. And here he keeps all his other things for his back stretched with, kind of like yoga. And then my dad has his paint pots. And then he has this thing that he puts around his waist. And then he's got this thing that he rolls on his back, which he hasn't used for a long time. And then my dad has a thing that you go on the ground. Ow. And you do it like that, but not exactly like that. Now the tenth thing that we have is a freezer, which is a, so, AKA, my mum's freezer. have a rope for tug of war.
Wow!
Tug of war! Then he has his van that he can put up there to stretch. He's got the same on this side. He's got another skipping rope. Moving on to our kettlebell. It goes in a 4 kilograms. So you've got 4 kilogram, 8 kilogram, 12 kilogram, 16 kilogram, 20 kilogram, 24 kilogram, 28 kilogram, 32 kilograms, and 14 kilograms. If you can have it. And then we also have this, my red gymnastics man. Yeah, I love them gymnastics. And then we also have this mirror. My dad likes to see if we get to sit back yet. And then we also have this big whiteboard. Now my dad writes all of his friends' achievements on here. And his friends are called Chris, my dad, and then Steve. And then he put this thing down to score all these pens. You've got a red pen, a green pen, blue pen, black pen, and he has got his whiteboard eraser. My dad also has this big pink yogurt ball. My dad bought it, and on the box it said that it was red, but it came out pink. Then my dad has this red and black 9 kilograms, and it's very heavy. My friend can pick this up. My dad has some old weights. A very old weight. His dad swapped his bike when he was younger. And then we have the bar bench. Do you know what it's for? And then we have this thing. Very big. It sticks on it like that. You put your feet down. And then you start going like that. So I won't be giving you a tour of how to do this thing. And the last and final thing that we have in the bench is our speed.